Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first from Baltimore, Maryland, Jumpin' Joey Max.
Jumpin' Joey Max makes his way to the arena.
Another wannabe. Be an NWO guy, looks like to me.
Yeah, and I think he's going to get a rude awakening here pretty soon.
Is he ever. Jumpin' Joey Mag will not be jumpin'.
And I don't mean ravishing Rick Rude either. He shakes the hand of David Penzer. Jumpin' Joey Mags is out. We go back to David Penzer because here he comes, fans.
Look at this.
His opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, Goldberg.
The single most feared man, I would say, right now in our sport.
And the most talked about athlete in our sport, next to Hogan and Sting. That man right there.
There's a man's man. No nonsense. The fans have taken to him. He comes in with an unblemished record in our sport.
Great submission wrestler. Very strong, very powerful. You know, he takes a hammer when he shaves and pounds the whiskers in and bites them off from the inside. Tough guy.
Joey Maggs. Very confidently pulls on the rope. Squares up against Goldberg here.
Goodbye.
Forget about a takedown. He's spearing down. Goldberg's going to waste no time. After the spear. Jackhammer.
Oh, there's your winner.
Goldberg said, what about that? And what about that? That was awesome once again. Goldberg dominates yet another opponent. The undefeated, unblemished mark continues. Who will stop Goldberg? That's the question on everyone's mind. Right now, the answer is no one.
Well, eventually this man, they say, is going to be packing the gold someday. I think eventually this man is going to be talked about for putting a lot of people out of the game, a lot of people in the hospital. He's a big, strong, powerful man with determination like I've never seen before. The 1-2-3, and your winner, Mr. Bill Goldberg.
Okay, we're going to take you back recently to WCW Monday Nitro. It was Sting against the Macho Man Randy Savage, and Hogan got involved and had something to say before then.